Today, in this video, we will learn about how to take full backup of cPanel account. For that, log into cPanel and then go to Backup section. Now, tap on Download a full website backup. Now, provide email address and then directory. You can also skip the email. Once you click on Generate Backup, the generation of backup will start. This will take some time. Once the full backup is generated, it can only be restored by root, or else you need to restore it manually.